Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I try to tap my Android mobile notification panel, but in every time it shows one message: your data is not backed up, add a backup account now. But here I already added my Gmail account for backup process. So how to overcome this message? So I try to tap this notification, but it shows add a Google account, sign in to or create a Google account to back up your data with Google One. So I try to press add account. So now they ask for my Gmail ID. So I try to put it and click to next, and also put your Gmail account password. So after I sign in my account, they ask for the confirmation, which means that the sign in is done by you or not. And here they are showing some details like device name, login location and time. So just select yes it's me, and also click to accept these terms and conditions. So now they are showing backup your device with Google One. So just click to turn on. And this Google One provide the 15 GB free storage space. So just use it. And always enable this backup mode. And in followed by, they mention the backup details. So you can check it. So after I done this processes, and one more time, I try to tap my Android mobile notification panel. But friends, now this time you can see, it does not show that backup notification, which means that notification is gone. So overall I complete my tutorial. So friends, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box. And thanks for watching.